But when this man, who must be my father's age, he hit me so hard that my head was, I fell on my head on the floor. It started to bleed. And I must have been like 17 or something. And I picked up my sandal and I hit his head hard, and it started to bleed as well. But then obviously his physical strength took over mine, and I struggled so much that I couldn't believe that I had so much strength that either I die or I kill you. And then I went to cops and I lodged an FIR against this man. But that day I really saw myself as who I always thought I was, but I never really tested myself under such extreme situations. But that sort of clarified my own understanding of myself, so I thought I'm actually a born fighter.